Should they have just kind of follow my path on the way up there? So, all right, everybody, let's get ready to run here. A couple of things. See, can you see the fire engine? The firemen are up there. We're going to run up. We're going to run to the right, and then we're going to come back on the left. Okay? Which will be, so stay right, always. We're not well. All right, you gonna run? Okay, bigger kids, keep an eye on the little kids. If anybody falls down, pick them up. Okay,
what's going on? There we go.
Okay, what's your countdown? Okay, we need to hold 1 second. We've got some drive ears. Little repositioning with a fire truck. Do you need more firemen? We've got a lot of potential firemen and women here. What's the best way to go about becoming a fireman?
School.
What type of school?
All kinds of school.
What's important to study?
Mathematics.
Why?
Because you're going to need it.
Nobody likes mathematics.
Neither do I.
Thank you very much. All right. I think we're getting close. One more cone being adjusted. I can see Chris down there now. The wonderful job that Medalist is always doing for this event. Chris's bubbly personality is really bubbly right now. So good, we're ready to go. How are we doing down there? All good, Chris? Thumbs up, right on. Okay, we're gonna count this down, shall we? You wanna do it?
Should we do it with a 10? Okay, remember, that side, all right? Follow Patrick.
Wait.
Oh, no. Come on. He's already running.
I think we can
beat this
one.
Okay? Don't run over the firefighters, Opie.
Ready to go back?
Follow the pirate. Arg. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay? On that side, Tito. Okay? Don't let anybody get run over. Run. When you get back, you're going to get your medals. All right, I'd like to give the